up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando, Florida. I do shop with me videos, cleaning motivation, decorate with me videos, anything to do with Target, home goods, home decor, anything like that. If you are interested and like those things, definitely make sure you hit that subscribe button. And while you're down there, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Today's video is a Target shop with me. We're a few days into November now. I think, you know, I've given my Target enough time to put everything out. I have to go to several Targets to hunt down all the good stuff for you guys, but I think that my home Target should have everything out now. So I'm dying to show you guys all the Wondershop stuff and just the full lines of everything. Anything that I haven't showed you in a video so far will definitely be in today's video. We're also gonna be checking out the Target Dollar Spot as well as fall clearance and the Black Friday deals. So I think because of everything that's going on in the world, all the stores, not just Target, are doing like more like Black Friday month, where they kind of spread the deals out throughout the entire year. I really like this because you're not like buying everything on one day like how it used to be. It's kind of like you're able to spread out the things that you want to get throughout the entire month. And since all the stores are doing this, you can like cross-reference and price match and all that stuff. I'm totally somebody that does that. And I'm super excited to look at the fall clearance. So let's go inside and see what they have.
So as far as the dollar spot goes, honestly, nothing really new going on here. I haven't seen these yet, so those are new to me, but other than that, it's all the same. Okay, these just caught my eye at Target. I actually do collect the studded cups, and these are the new like disco ball cups. I'm not into them, but I just can't believe how many my Target have. These are some of the other new Christmas cups, and then they have one left of this one. This one's pretty cute, but I don't know, I already have too many.
I came over to Target because I feel like a lot of people don't know this, but you can actually buy the Starbucks syrups, and I'm running low on caramel, which is Brian's favorite, and peppermint, which is my favorite, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick some up. Okay, actually, JK, they couldn't sell me any syrups. I should have realized this, that since it's a launch day, they are just doing so many more sales than normal, and they can only sell the syrups if they have enough of each in the back. So she told me to come back on Thursday when they get their truck. So on Thursday, I'm gonna go back. But yeah, if you guys didn't know, you can actually buy the Starbucks syrups. It's $13 for the big bottle of syrup, and it is the best syrup out there. And also make sure if you do buy it that they give you the pump, because it's supposed to come with the pump. So don't let them tell you that it's not supposed to come with the pump. Okay, so first off, I beelined it over to this end cap where they have these Threshold candles. I am absolutely obsessed with these candles. They are only $10 and they're big and they're really, really good. We bought three different flavors, I don't know, scents for candles. And we loved all three of them, so I definitely wanted to make sure I picked up more before other people caught on to them and then I couldn't get my hands on them. In my Target, they are just on an end cap and they have a bunch of different scents, but the really, really good ones that we've tried so far are like this Fresh Fraser one, as well as like the Cinnamon Cashmere. Honestly, you can't go wrong with any of these. They honestly all smell good and they're super cheap. They have a couple that I haven't smelled yet, like Christmas Velvet. It smells good, but it honestly doesn't smell Christmassy, and I like things to smell really Christmassy, like the Cinnamon Cashmere one. That smells like, at the holidays, my mom loves to boil cinnamon sticks and oranges just on the stove, and this smells exactly like that. It makes me think of my mom. Hi, Mom. So on the end cap right next to it, they also have these Opal House candles, which are also 10 bucks, but they are a lot smaller. You get 5 less ounces of wax. There are a lot more scent options here though, so I'm gonna smell a couple of them, but I just did decide to pick up another spiced gingerbread cookie of the other ones because it is the best. Like, you guys have to go out and pick that up. Okay, this eggnog latte one smells so freaking good, but they only have it in this little tiny size and it's $5, and I really don't want to pay $5 for like the smallest candle ever. No joke, I will burn candles for like 12 hours a day. That thing will be gone in like a couple hours. Definitely gonna keep checking back though for that eggnog latte one, like the full size, because it smells real good.
Just found some really cute Hearth and Hand clearance. Somebody actually corrected me. I guess I was saying it wrong, but they have this good day, good night sign and it like flips. It's on sale from $19.99 to $9.99. I like this one. I kind of wish that this one was on clearance. I'm actually gonna go ahead and scan it and let's see if maybe this one's on clearance. There's actually more like Hearth and Hand clearance here too. Like this really pretty wreath is on clearance for $17.49. So that's really cool.
I think that this is all the fall stuff and they have to get rid of it to like make room for all the Christmas stuff. But catch me scanning all of this right now. Literally so much Hearth and Hand stuff is on clearance. These mugs are on clearance for only $3.49. Do I buy them? Ooh, this basket is on clearance.
This really cute basket is on clearance for $17.49. These little playing cards with the case are on clearance too for $8.39. That's pretty cute, I like that. Right next to that is these little travel cases on clearance for $13.99. They have this green version of the wreath on sale too, and this one is $25. I'm gonna keep watching this one. It's on sale from $35 to $25. If it was $17, like the more reddish colored one, I'd probably get it, but I'm just gonna keep watching it. I really like these three wall hangings. They're like textured 3D, but they're like in the box and they're just small and you can arrange them however you like, but I really like that. This is a good sneak peek for the vibe of mine and Brian's new place. In the past, my style has been very like farmhouse and rustic, so I think that you guys will be very surprised to see our new place and how I'm gonna decorate it. I literally can't wait. January, where are you? I know it's gonna be here before we know it. So we are trying to just like relax for a few minutes and just take a couple weeks to just breathe because it's been a really crazy few months, and when we move things are gonna get even crazier, but I'm so excited. I'm already like picking out our doormat. I either wanna go with this one that says "Hope you brought wine," because nothing could be more perfect for me and Brian, or this one that says "It's always happy hour here." Leave a comment down below and let me know which one you guys think we should get. Okay, so now over to the Christmas stuff. I'm over in like the Hearth and Hand and Studio McGee section, and a lot of this stuff you guys have already seen in some of my previous videos, but I'm definitely gonna glaze over everything, and anything that is new, I'm definitely gonna make sure to highlight that for you guys.
Walking around, feeling free, thinking about what's happened to me from July up till now. Don't know where, don't know how. Lately I've come to realize that I can't see it in your eyes. So it's true, I'm so glad you feel it too. Nothing to hide, falling in love.
Okay, so as far as Christmas goes, there are a few things that are new to me that I'm really excited to show you guys. In the Wonder Shop, I haven't seen anything yet, but I haven't made it that far yet, so just give me one second. But I do want to show you a few things that are new to me over here in like the Threshold Studio McGee Hearth and Hand section.
So these are new to me. They're Studio McGee reed diffusers. They have two different scents at least here, and these are new to me. I like those a lot. Even better than that though is this sign. I'm absolutely in love with it. It's 36 inches by 12 inches and it's only $25. Honestly, that's cheaper than anything you'd find at Home Goods even. I think this is a really good deal. It also comes in this really, really pretty forest green version that just says it's the most wonderful time of the year. Same thing, $25, 36 inches by 12 inches. Such a good deal, guys. Seriously, if you see these, I would definitely pick them up. They're going to sell out. They also have these really cute, like longer signs that you could put outside or inside. They are 10 inches wide by 40 inches long, and I had to scan it on my app, but they are $25 each, and there's two different variations. I love them both, but I lean more towards the Noel one. I really like how it has like the fake greens. They are just really, really nice. They also have these throw blankets. These are $20 each. They are pretty small though. I mean, they're a standard size throw blanket. They're not really that small. They're 50 by 60, so it's a standard size throw blanket. I'm just a weirdo who likes to have blankets that are like 90 by 90. Like the big one, it's literally called the big one from Kohl's. If you guys have never tried that blanket before,
that is my number one most recommended blanket. I'll try to link a couple of them down below. They always have like a bunch of different patterns, so I'll go ahead and link a bunch of them down below for you guys in the description. Check them out.
I also went ahead and picked up another one of these little storage containers just because I bought a lot of new Christmas decor this year and I already sifted through all my old stuff and I know that I'm gonna need another one. I personally went for the green bottom with the red lid, but you know, it's all personal preference. Ooh, I've showed some of the other like soap dispenser Christmas sets, but I have never seen this one. It's like a glass tree, which they actually have a glass tree that matches this. If you want to do like a whole set, they have that back over in the threshold section. This is over in the bathroom section, but this is real, real cute and definitely like way more like simple Christmas.
Which, if you watched my last video, you know that that is what I'm going for this year. If you haven't yet, I will link it down below. I did a clean and decorate with me for Christmas. It was my master bedroom and bathroom. And I did a more like realistic take on it because honestly, I feel like videos can get a little bit crazy and people like way over decorate those spaces. And my bedroom, I need it to be like very cozy, very simple. So I wanted to just keep that theme, but just add some Christmas. So like I said, I will link that down below for you guys. You should definitely check it out. Like I told you guys in the beginning of the video, Black Friday actually starts now, which I'm a big fan of. And the number one deal I came in here looking for, and I'm really excited that they have it, is this $10 crock pot. Let me show you.
It is the 4.5 quart crock pot. It says it feeds 5+ people. Me and Brian are only 2 people, and this crock pot is only $10. Are you kidding me?
I'll be honest with you guys, I kind of wanted the Hearth and Hand crock pot if you guys haven't seen it. It's just like a cream colored crock pot, but this one is literally exactly what we need and it's only 10 bucks, so I feel like I would be dumb not to pick it up. It's not like something we're gonna display out in our kitchen, it's just something that we'll have and I love cooking crock pot meals, so I'm gonna get it.
Okay, I found myself in the As Seen on TV aisle and I found this thing called the Spicy Shelf. We have so many spices and the before picture is completely what our spice cabinet looks like right now.
So if any of you guys have any recommendations for either this, if you've tried it before, or another thing similar to this, definitely go ahead and leave them down below or send me a message on Instagram because I really need something like this, but I would rather buy one that like has someone's approval or people's approval instead of just buying the As Seen on TV one. So if you guys have like a good spice organization tip or shelving system or anything like that that you use, definitely leave me a comment down below or send me a message on Instagram because I need help. Okay, if you follow me on Instagram, you already know that I really, really, really want this item. I really want a Roomba.
Of course, I have the most expensive taste in America, so of course, Brian and I want the one that comes with the thing that like cleans itself out. And I also really want the robot mop.
They come in a bundle set. It's really, really expensive, so I'm not sure about it. We're watching Black Friday deals, of course, and if we find anything good, I'll definitely be sure to let you guys know. A lot of you also recommended this like shark mop that like mops and vacuums at the same time. I'm not sure about that either, but I did get a couple recommendations for that, so it's also something I'm gonna look into, but I want one.
Another thing that I would love to get where, you know, it's not gonna vacuum for me, but it's so much easier, are one of these like Dyson cordless ones. These seem really, really awesome.
If you've watched any of my Clean With Me videos, you've probably seen me getting caught up in like wires and cords and stuff. And honestly, it's 2020. This should not be an issue because everything is cordless and easier these days. So this is another thing I'm interested in. If you guys have either of these things, let me know if you like them or what you guys think about them, because honestly, I just don't know. They're pretty much equally as expensive, but I just want to get one that I'm gonna love if I'm gonna spend that much money.
These are all the deals that Brian is watching. Literally the last thing we need is another TV, but
I definitely can't say that I don't buy my fair share of things that we don't need. I was excited to show you guys fall clearance, but I think it's literally all gone. I don't see any of it, but I'll definitely keep looking. But let's just move on to the Wonder Shop, which I'm super excited about because, like I said, all of this stuff is new to me and I can't wait to show you.
Okay, the aisles are a little bare, but honestly, I don't know if that's because people bought stuff or if they're still putting stuff out. Honestly, it's anyone's bet at this point, but let me show you what they do have. Okay, this little house is really cute. It's like glitter on the roof. It kind of reminds me of something you'd see in the Target dollar spot. It does not light up though, I don't believe. So the ones in the Target dollar spot do. So maybe go with those ones if you're looking for ones that light up. We also have like this little, I don't think think it's a reindeer because it doesn't have antlers. I don't know, you guys told me, I think it's just a deer. You guys told me in the comments, I need to go back and figure this out. Then they also have like just one of these little trees and it goes from being like matte to shiny to matte, which I really, really like. And then they have this little like church. This is cute, so it's like wood with the shiny white. That is very cute. They have this little block sign for 10 bucks, so it says Mary on one side, or you can make it say peace. I like that a lot, but I definitely don't think it's worth $10. So this whole section is actually supposed to be garlands, but most of them are empty. They do have two of them, and they're both really, really cute. They have this one that says peace, and it's like plushy garland, and then the same thing that just says Mary. For $10, it's an okay deal, but they honestly have really cute ones in the dollar spot for way cheaper. Okay, these I love a lot. They're just three white flocked trees. And they're actually really nice and thick. They seem really nice quality with the little gold pots. I think I need these. Okay, so moving down, things get a bit more dark. Everything over there is very like light and airy, and then this stuff is a bit more black and just darker. So they have this really cute Noel sign for 10 bucks. See, I feel like that's a good deal for 10 bucks. And then they have all these little houses. These are 10 bucks each. They're definitely bigger than the ones in the Target dollar spot, but I don't know, maybe you could get like one of these and then the little black ones from the Target dollar spot. They have the little black and white houses. These are cute. They also do not light up. I'm just so confused by that. I wish that they had the light on the inside. They do have a lot of different shapes for that one though. They do have another version of that tiered tree where it's like shiny matte, and it is $5. I like these a lot actually. Okay, and then moving down more, they have like Santa's boots, little trees. These would be really cute for like the center of a table. That's really cute, and it's 15 bucks. They do have a few more garlands. This one's like a wooden beaded one. This one's like jingle bells mixed with beads. And then they have this black like pom-pom one. I really, really like this one, but up close it kind of looks like it might be navy blue. So it's the only reason I'm not gonna pick that up, but that's really, really cute. Next to that for 10 bucks, they have this reindeer sleigh rides. This is really cute. This is something that I definitely think is worth $10. Just like the bigger things, I don't know. I don't like that everything is basically $5 and $10 because some of it belongs in the dollar spot. Speaking of things that should be in the dollar spot, they have a lot of these like bottle brush trees. These are pretty good deals, like two big ones or four small ones for $5. I'll endorse that. They have these glittery little reindeer. I think these are reindeer because they have antlers. Again, I don't know, I should figure it out. Those are $5 each, those are cute. I like these a lot. I don't like the glitter, so that's personally like why I wouldn't buy them, but I think these are really cute and that these will sell really fast. They have these cute little gnomes for $5 each. They are like sand filled. I like these a lot with the little pom-poms. These are really cute for only $5. Then basically similar, same houses, but these are just metal ones. They also have a windmill and silo, so that's pretty cool. Those are all $10. More gnomes and then just some of those red trucks, but this one is actually really cute. This is $20 for the white truck with the phlox trees. I actually am in love with that. This white pom-pom garland is super cute, and then the same like beaded one, and then a Hello Winter sign. I think there might be another sign too. Oh, yep, ooh, it's falling. A happy holiday sign for $10. Hot deal. They also have this standing sign for $20. This is cute. Welcome to the North Pole. Skating pond, hot cocoa, and tree lot. That honestly sounds like a dream, and I would do anything to be able to visit the North Pole because it's a real place, because Santa is real. Here they have just a bunch of those little like Christmas counters, all different varieties. They have one with Velcro where you can like stick it to it. They have this one where you like move the little candy cane, and just all different varieties. Another great Black Friday deal are these Wonder Shop ornament sets. The ones with 50 ornaments are only $10 instead of 15. I actually got ornaments here for my tree, which I haven't shown you guys yet, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna show you because I accidentally deleted a lot of the footage for that video, and I'm not sure, maybe I'll just randomly show it in another like clean with me video, because I don't think I have enough footage to make it its own separate video. Let me know if that's something you guys would still wanna see, but let me see if they still have the ornaments that I put on my own personal tree. Okay, they do. These are the ornaments that I put on my own personal tree. I didn't use all of them. I mostly just took the greens and some of the golds and then the white ones in the middle, but I needed more green ornaments, and honestly, I was just having a lot of trouble 2 weeks ago finding ornaments, so I picked up these ones, and these are what I put on my own tree downstairs. I'm in love with this matte black tree color. That is really, really cute, and it is $40. Okay, so I'm about 99% sure that these are brand new for 2020. These are ornament kits. So you get 85 ornaments for $100, and they're just like an assortment of ornaments. So it's like almost as if you had collected them for a long time, but they put them together in this awesome box for you, and you can just throw it on a tree. So they come in themes. This is the winter farmhouse ornament kit, and they have a couple other themes as well that I will show you. So this is a preview of the ornaments that come in the winter farmhouse kit. So another variety they have is the toy maker ornament kit, and this is kind of the preview of what comes in there. And then the last one that I see right here is the snow day parade ornament kit. I like this one a lot, and this is a preview of kind of what comes in there. I like this a lot. This is super cute. Here are a bunch of the tree skirts. I'm obsessed with that polka dotted one. I wish I saw that one before for my tree in my bedroom. And then some of the tree toppers. These are the unlit ones. They're only $5, and this is the one that I put on my tree in my bedroom. But I love this matte black one as well. This one was actually sold out when I went to go buy it, but this one's really, really cool for just a little tree. It doesn't light up or anything, but I think that it's perfect. Here are some of the other ones that they have that actually light up. They're all just so pretty. This is the one that I put on my tree downstairs because I was trying to just stick with like winter vibes for that tree. And this one does light up. And they have stars that even light up all different ways. Like this one is freaking party in the club with this one. What the heck? This one I really, really like a lot. That one's super cool. I just can't get over this one. That is like party house. We're having some fun. Maybe for like a kid's tree, that one would be perfect. And then over here, just much more traditional. Growing up, we had a very, very traditional angel on our tree. Let me know what you guys had on your tree. Now I do a star, not an angel, but growing up, we had this like very old school. It was like almost like a doll, like a plushie that like lit up, but it was a tree topper. And that was what we put on the top of our tree. Not really my thing anymore, but let me know what you guys had down below versus what you do now. I just found these that are pretty cool. They're kind of like mini versions of the ones you'd put outside, and they do light up, and they're $15 each. They have like one that's bent down and then one that is standing tall. They also have tons of cute options for like mini tree stuff, so a lot of different like ornaments, even different styles and colors of mini trees, and then like so many different tree skirts, literally something for everyone in every style.
Like, does this not just make you so happy? This literally is one of my favorite sights in the entire world. And that's coming from the girl that worked at Disney World. And yes, worked. That's such a weird thing to say. I am also on the hunt for a gingerbread house for me and Brian to make. I think that that would be a really fun relationship team building activity. If you've ever built one, you know how friggin' stressful and annoying it is, but I think that we could make it work and figure it out.
Oh my god, shut up. How funny is this? Oh my gosh, this is one of the greatest things I've ever seen.
Brian messaged me and said that he didn't feel good, so I'm wanting to get him like something special just for him, and he's obsessed with mochi. So I think I might get him some special flavored mochi. This morning I was sad and Brian came home with flowers. So now that he's not feeling good, I'm gonna come home with food because guys respond well to food. Girls respond well to flowers. And I also respond really well to coffee. So he came home with flowers and a Starbucks. That man knows the way to my heart.
This is absolutely incredible. A sweatshirt. If you know, you know. Okay, I found these by the checkout. Mini village gingerbread kits for $10. But you have to build 4 houses.
I wanna buy it, but honestly, I also wanna keep my relationship. Those kits are so hard to even build one because they never make the frosting, like, they don't give it to you thick enough, so the houses never stay together. So I'm just gonna keep looking. I actually think that they have an Oreo one, so I'm gonna be on the hunt for the Oreo one.
All right, time to check out.
Is there anyone in the whole world that can literally go to Target and not spend $100 every single time? Because I can't. I spend so much freaking money at Target. How do they do that to me? Okay, I just wanted to do a quick, more casual kind of haul, just where I show you guys what I got. A lot of it is mostly just like normal stuff that I use every single day, but I still wanted to show you guys what I got nonetheless. The first thing that I picked up is actually that crock pot. I just like couldn't say no. It was such a good deal. It was literally only $10 for the 4.5 quart one, so it was something that we didn't have yet, so I picked it up. I also decided to grab the apple pie mochi for Brian, and then just like a quick easy thing we can make for dinner, I grabbed the crispy honey chicken from Innovation. I don't know, looked good. It's always good to have easy stuff like this in the freezer to just cook when you don't really want to think about cooking. And honestly, I spend way too much money on coffee, so I decided to pick up the Starbucks cold brew. I used to do the cold brew packs where you'd like put them in the pitcher and then you cold brew it in the fridge for a day, and I have all the Starbucks syrups, which is definitely something I'm gonna start doing once we move into our new apartment and just get into like more of a routine. But until then, I just decided to pick this up just to save on coffee for at least a few days. And then I also picked up this stock protein coffee. My lovely roommate, who's standing over there looking like a beauty queen, she bought this, and my boyfriend she just came over and emerged from her bathroom like this. My boyfriend saw this in the fridge that she had it, and he asked me to pick it up because he thought it looked intriguing, and you know, why not drink coffee and get some protein in at the same time. Then just blazing right through this, I picked up some Mission tortilla strips. These are my favorite tortilla chips. I think I've showed them in a video before. And then Garden salsa sun chips. These slap. If you've never had them, I love these. My roommate's laughing at me. Stop it! And then something on the bit more healthy side, I got two bags of Brussels sprouts. I like to cut these in quarters and then cook them in the air fryer. They're so, so good. And Brian has this rule that anytime we eat, we have to eat something green. So, something green. Specifically for our dinner tonight, I'm making a recipe that my mom used to make all the time that I haven't had in forever because I didn't eat meat for 5 years, but now I eat meat again, so I'm gonna make it for me and Brian. I picked up a box of stovetop chicken stuffing and then jellied cranberry sauce. I love this stuff so much. This is more for me. Brian doesn't eat this. I feel like literally only my family eats this. I could just eat it straight out of the can. I'm obsessed with cranberry sauce. I also decided to pick up in the Christmas section, they have these out, a Terry's chocolate orange. I absolutely love these. These are so fun if you've never had them. I guess they are a British candy. I grew up in New England, so I feel like in New England we tend to have things that are also popular in the UK just because England, New England, I don't know, I could be way off here, but I grew up eating these and so did my best friend Joanna, so I picked one up to bring to her to surprise her at work, so I really hope that she doesn't see this because that would ruin the surprise, but these are really fun if you've never had one. You take it and you bash it on the counter. It has like a little like sticker here on the side that says that you hit it there, and then when you open it, it breaks into a bunch of pieces and it looks like little like chocolate orange slices, and it's really, really tasty if you've never tried it. Chocolate and orange is such a good combination. To go with the dinner tonight, I also needed a can of cream of chicken soup. Nothing more to say about that. It is very uninteresting. And then I also just needed some personal care items. Box tampons. Don't think I need to spend any more time on that. This is the moisturizer I use. It is the CeraVe PM, but I use it AM and PM. I really, really love this. I'm in this like crazy skincare group that my sister added me to, and this is like the most reasonably priced lotion that they recommended, and I've been using it for months and I really like it. I do get lots of questions about my skin care and my hair care. This is the only product I put in my hair after I get out of the shower. It's the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product. It's like heat protectant, add shine, detangles, replace lost protein, like helps fix dry, damaged hair, creates silkiness, strengthens your hair, and I really like it, so I picked this up. This bottle lasts me forever. It's a little bit expensive. It's a small bottle. It's like 20 bucks, but it lasts forever, and it is the number one and only product I put in my hair. Last two items are little Christmas items. I picked up a little green W stocking. I have these already for Aurora and Padme. I have like a red one with a P and a white one with an A, so I had to get a green one with a W on it because I have a new son and I didn't want him to feel excluded. I have not even put Aurora and Padme's on my tree yet because I wanted to wait until I got this one, so I picked this up. And then the very last thing that I grabbed were these little mini trees. I just couldn't help it. These were so cute. I love that it was a set of three for $10, and they're really, really nice quality. They're nice and like flocked, and they're just nice and thick, and I liked them, so I had to pick them up because you can stick these everywhere. So I'm glad I got them. Like I said, 10 bucks in the Wonder Shop. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it from me today. I hope you loved seeing all the new Target Christmas stuff in the Wonder Shop. If your Target is anything like mine, it's probably a little bit behind as well. So I feel like this at least will hopefully give you a good idea of what they have in like the Wonder Shop and the Dollar Spot and all of that stuff. Definitely go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up if you want to see more Black Friday videos, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any of my future videos. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye guys!